I like putting my notes in all caps. To other section, I guess. So I would make our way back to that point. Oh! Look. Here's a ramp we haven't taken. Kinda hard to see, but that's all I do see is this one ramp. Where is it again? Now I can't find it. Oh, this, right? This. The middle. We can get there, yeah. I think. If I go right, I go to, well, that's an empty room. We go down here. It's hard to see. It's under the other. Yes, okay. Well, the ramp. I need to go up. I need to go up a level to get that ramp. Hold on. Let's try this way. I can't see it. I'm gonna try to go forward to the right and see if we end up near it, at least. It's on another floor. This is taking us down. We want to go up. Driving me crazy here. End up over here. There's the ramp. I just want to get back to it. I don't know how to from here. I know you can. At the dead end there. Is it? Wait a second. That's a dead end, right? It's a room. Yeah. Well. Right, if I head right, that ends up going up, so that might put us in the direction we want to go in. It goes up over here. Am I going? Yeah, going this way. And it goes down and then up. I hear that thump, thump, thump again. I don't know if that's... Oh wait, there's a door there we haven't seen. To the left. You hear that? Is there a secret door? Wait. There's something right behind me. Wait. Oh, here. Oh. There's nothing in here. Ah! I was so excited. So excited in for nothing. So there's that ramp coming down. Having trouble getting to that level. I see it. I have to go that way. And that just ends up at a dead end. I'm just gonna teleport back because I've seen everything here. So from here, do I want to turn here? It looks promising. End up going up here, along here, up here, and that, yeah. So every time I reach something, I forget which way I'm supposed to go. Yeah, I'm headed the right way. Alright, the ramp comes down from here, so we need to turn this way. That's where I saw the fake chest. That was a while ago. That was in, like, my previous session. That's the only way I could see in this section of the dungeon that hasn't been explored, and it's a dead end. Ran all the way back here just to find a dead end. Wall. That's a dead end there. I think we've explored everything as far as this stuff. We really want to be heading here to get to this section and continue exploring. I'm kind of near it. Unfortunately, we're teleporting back. Yes, I gotta drop off some stuff. We're approaching our limit, even. Just about 118 pounds. Gonna have the mithril. Gonna have that mithril. Is that used up from bashing doors? All I've been using it is to bash doors. It's still a new condition, so I'll use the Wakizashi to bash doors then. All this miscellaneous stuff. Oh, my wagon! Your cart cannot hold any more stuff. We're full of stuff. Hopefully I can carry the rest. Got my anchor set. Rest. Critical strike. Could've used another skill up for long blade. 48%. Alright, now I've done what I needed to do. I have 7,000 gold pieces. Can't drop it in a wagon. Unless I start throwing out some ingredients. So then, in here, is the fast track to the teleporter. Save just in case I hit a switch and now it teleports me somewhere else, like a vat of molten lava, and I die. Alright, so now we're all the way back over here. Wait a second. Oh, I thought that was a door we hadn't gone through. No. This is our 6th episode, then, in this dungeon. And more to come. So in there is the room. This way is the pit. We go down this way. We go up and down. Yeah, that just curves all around. So should I go with this section here or that section here? And over here, what's that? Is that my... That's my note here. So... Alright, let's keep the elevation then and go this way. Think this would, trace it back, but it's so hard to sometimes. Okay, it goes around here, here, here. It goes over here. This just goes in a complete circle, kind of. Oh, it drops back down. It goes back down anyway. So keeping the elevation isn't working out the way I think. Is that a dead end there? Whoop. Looking at this junction here. Oh no, we've been through there. Okay. Alright. Is that another one of those doors with the star in it? Let's just go see what this is. Or it could be a secret door. Oh, it's a door! Look at that. I am challenged by the lock. I like finding doors. on the map. Never see it otherwise. I'll just keep this. Oh. Is this a place to, like, interrogate prisoners? Because you've got, like, this throne kind of thing here. And then shackles and stuff over here, and a place for someone to sit. Secrets. really noisy over here. Alright, so if I click on the throne, stand on the throne, click these things. No, okay. That was interesting. Let's go back up. I am gonna go this way. Hopefully we find it. Oh, does that lead us somewhere? No, okay. Oh. Oh, it let me... Sometimes it puts your weapon away automatically and lets you climb. And then other times it just says you cannot climb while holding your weapon. So from here, I could go to the left, end up wrapping all the way around. Actually, no, this is the wrong way. This just ends here. I can't even get out, right? It goes here to this room. And this wraps back around. So we can't get to the other section from here. We need to go from here. So, yeah. Not the way I thought. We gotta go down to the other section. What's this? Oh, I was like, what's that red light? It looks so eerie there for a second. Don't you make wild nature sounds at me. And so from here, let's see, that goes back. Yeah, we're going behind us. Yeah, I came from that tunnel. And we're going this way. Right. Going forward. Actually, what's up the shaft, really? I'll climb this way. So the zombie won't hit me easily. He's standing right there. Haha! Flipping out, are you? Where's my weapon? Oh, I can't shoot when I'm on the wall. I can throw spells, though. Gotcha. Oh! Ow. Yo. Good Is it the corpse knocking me over? As soon as I get to him, I fall. Ugh. Okay. Loot. Pine branch, northern, holy candle, rare symbol, holy tome. Don't want the stinky shield. That's a long climb. Tempted to levitate, but then I can't sneak for a while. Let's get some mana back, either way. Wish me luck. It sounds spooky up here. Okay. There's a door out. There's two doors out. Huh, arrows. Small scorpion stinger. Holy tome again. It's not often I find arrows just laying on the ground. Not a real door. Lock level 6. Okay, that goes there. Huh. So the lock, there's no lock on the tunnel. I mean, there's no lock on the loot pile. No lock on the tunnel. Lich dust, mummy wrappings, prayer beads, and a rare symbol. That look very similar. That other place had secret doors. I was curious. I had a secret door. Mm-hmm. Ancient Chinese secret. I guess I've been here. Yes, yes, I have. Can we get to where we want to get to? I want to go. So I want to go there. That goes back around. Yeah, we can just run down here, and then here's where the shaft is here. It's interesting. The way it's set up like that. I don't want to get over there. So we need to get... We need to cross over to the first section. Which I don't... Well, the second section. We need to go... Because this... It looks like there's two ways through, but the first one is just like a loop-de-loop. Doesn't go anywhere. Is that a dead end? I mean, or is that something we haven't seen? I can't even see it. It's a dead end. I see it. The wall there. Really just have to get back here. Let's see. We can figure it out. We can get there from up here, or it goes around. Down here. I mean, we should be able to figure it out. Right? Eventually. down here, and then... What if I climb up? Well, that doesn't lead anywhere. It looks like it does. Yeah, climbing up doesn't lead anywhere. So I gotta go back down, and then through, and then make my first right. You shove that furniture around. Show it who's boss. Hopefully when we get to the next cross intersection type area, this will make sense to us. So I don't know why the hotkey, even if you have the shield on, switching swords takes off your shield. Like, why? Wait, am I heading to a dead end? Or not? It just goes around here and ends here? That's no good. Yeah, I remember this long corridor, and I was like, didn't that end at a dead end? Not the way. It's not the way. Oh, but isn't there where we wanted to go? Weren't we right there? I'm confusing myself, I think. I'm helping the dungeon confound me. Don't help the dungeon. Just don't. The dungeon doesn't need any help. The dungeon's confusing enough as it is. I'm just running through this because... Okay. No choice of what to go until now. Let's see. To the right? Or is it dead end? Two rooms? Wait a second. Yep, dead end there. Okay. Not going right. If we go left, we end up bumping up here and then going back down... But I want to go back the other way. Right? I want to end up going back this way so I can go that way. Man. I think I never should have teleported back. Now I'm lost. All is lost. If we go forward... How about forward, up, and then that way? That might bring us there. Or isn't it? Wait. Do we want to connect there? Because there was two ways. There was this and this. And I think... Yeah. Turn around, bright eyes. Don't... We're not heading down this dead end again, are we? Oh god, I think we are. Hurts my brain. This goes forward, up, around, around here, forward here, and then it's here, and then no. Yeah, we can't. That's not the right way. It's not the right way. It's just not. I want it to be the right way, but it just isn't. At least I don't think it is.